This is the reason why landing a data job can take forever. This is the data landscape created by Matt Turk, and each one of these tiny little logos represents some sort of software, some sort of a tool, or some sort of language that you could be possibly using in your data career. I blew up a section of it just so you could see it a little bit more clearly. The point here is there's actually so many different things you could possibly learn in your data career, 1,400 to be exact, and guess what? You're never going to learn them all. Instead of trying to learn 14 things like this, why not just focus on three things: Excel, SQL, Tableau. It makes your life so much easier, and it's just enough to land your first data job, get your foot on the door. Once you've learned those three things, the cool thing is that is enough to land your first job. And the cool thing is that at that job, they'll pay you to learn the rest. So you don't need to learn SAS, you don't need to learn Stata, you don't need to know SPSS, not even Python, Google Sheets. Okay, Google Sheets, Excel, same thing. Alteryx. Get paid to learn Python on the job. Get paid to learn SAS on the job. Get paid to learn Alteryx on the job. You don't have to know those things before landing your first data job. If you found this useful, hit subscribe.